we have received a letter from Joint Secretary Shri Rajneesh J. Tingal informing us that CPSC's conclave is being organized in the month of November 2017 before our Honorable Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi ji. Our Honorable MD will be presenting the views of our employees, our union members and various associations before the ministry and CEOs, directors of other public sectors on the coming Monday, 25th September 2017 at the The agenda of the meeting for which suggestions were called for by the ministry are as under. Efforts made to promote exports and substitute imports, sharing the best practices between PSUs, consolidation of similar PSUs.
We started making inroads from 73 onwards. There is a reason behind that. Pencil and shuttle prices were controlled by DPC. In the 70s, the oil prices went high. The prices of input cost has increased. Our operational cost has increased. But the DPC has controlled the price. So there was no price increase. The company started suffering losses.
97 company became sick. Then 2000, then 95 HMD became. We had a tie-up with RPG. Because of the HMGB, the Hindustan Max GB was in operation from 95 to 2003.
2003 December, they stopped the operations.
The reason is that the import of penicillin from China was available at a cheaper rate. They were not able to match that. Actually, this is a time the government should have taken a corrective action. So now today, the scenario is that Indian industry is totally dependent on China. Now it is under, we are under the total control of China for the pricing of our finished product.
Modi government is trying to introduce so many schemes, out of which one scheme is Make in India. So in that, we would like to suggest that our company should again be revived. As rightly said, that we require a lot of capital, a lot of government support, a new technology, so that we can again start our bulk manufacturing facility.
PSU, part of Indian economy, जिसका main उद्देश्य था government services, जैसे railway, road, military, water, electricity, relief मशीन, ऐसी सुविधा देश के सभी लोगों को अच्छी और सस्ती मिले, इसके साथ में उनका health का भी ध्यान रखा जाए, इसके लिए pharmaceutical में भी HAL का निर्माण हो गया, इसके साथ साथ main उद्देश्य PSU का था रोजगार निर्मिति।
Government of India should merge all PSUs under the health ministry. It will be reserved to run all PSUs with full strength and simultaneously all government hospitals will get medicines at a reasonable price.
ये हमारे पुणे में खाली एक ही एमएजीएल लैब टेस्टिंग है, लैबोरेटरीज है। बाकी मुंबई में हमारा और सत्रा है। तो हमारे जो हमारा ऑलरेडी क्यूसी का डिपार्टमेंट का जैसा है कि क्यूसीआर आरएनडी जो काफी आगे तक एफडी अप्रूव भी है एंड आरएनडी में हमारे सब काफी साइंटिस्ट लोग हैं।
What we produce, when government has set up these pharma companies, they have divided the products also. We have given all injectables range, IDPL was giving all tablets range. So we also have to discuss with the government if we can procure the medicines from us, we can ensure the government hospitals will not run lack of medicines.
If government of India gives help, financial support to our company, then we can start this penicillin and streptococcus plants more than 15 years.
See, Hindustan antibiotics are Hindustan agricultural antibiotics. Because why I am mentioning this, we have tremendous products with us. Streptocycline, Ariofentin, Clomar, Acetomin. We are lacking in serving the farmers. It is our part. Streptocycline, I tell you, any molecule comes, the life, it is 4 years, 5 years max. The products like monocotophos, endosulfan, insecticides, they won't be served for 30 to 40 years.
HAL established as a medicine manufacturing company.
HLS has necessary infrastructure for manufacturing blood drugs. We can explore the possibility of manufacturing penicillin, streptomycin and other blood drugs as per the market requirement. This will help to avoid overdependence on imported blood drugs. But streptocycline is promoted in the TE states and there is a that market is untapped where we can promote ourselves. Efforts can be made to sell streptocycline in Sri Lanka and Bangladesh where the TE states are there and other countries where the TE problems continue.
Association members, OBC association members, all HODs and friends. We have received this information from the ministry yesterday and we have concluded a very effective interactive program regarding giving our suggestions to the ministry. I thank you everybody for cooperating with HR department for the same and on behalf of the management.